stick it down your throat. I'm watching from the bathroom, making sure I don't choke from the words you spoke when you screaming at the mirror. Now you're sitting in the cafeteria, shoving clementines and orange bacteria. Tell your daughter a dozen times a year, yeah, fooling those around of your bulimia. You turn oranges to orange juice, enter there and spit it out of you. Your body is imperfectly perfect. Everyone wants what the other one's working. No orange juice.
Oh,